Hey everybody, how goes it? My name is Jamor, and welcome back to Remnant 2. Now this is not where I left off. I left off in that other sewer, but it loaded me here, so whatever. Hopefully there's no problems with this video, because there's a pretty heavy storm going on, and I hope the power don't go out. But, if I could figure out where this is, I did look up what to do with this key. It's in a boat. That's all I know. It gets you in a boat. I'm guessing this one, because I haven't been down here. There's one. Yeah, I should look up what to do with this hand, because I haven't the faintest idea.
Huh, not bad.
MP60R? Ooh, machine pistol. How do I get down there? I haven't the slightest idea. Want it. Does this hit harder than what I have? Yes. Magazine of 42. It fires less than a Tech 22. Does more damage. Better range. Better fall off. Slightly less ammo, but that's fine. Minus 10% stagger. No one nothing staggers from this. Okay. Equip, inspect this. Concussive shot. Should be steadier too with that little foregrip. I am going to look up what to do with this hand, because I haven't the faintest idea, and that seems like an optional thing. Let me get back here. I'm going to upgrade this one a little bit. I know I want to save for the metal bone, upgrade it a bit if I can. I'm going to sell the pistole.
Hope you ain't causing trouble. What you looking for?
Sell. Why can't I sell my old guns? I don't get it. I also want to drink that tonic today.
Right. Don't do anything I would do.
That was one thing I liked about the pistol, is it was dead steady. This is not as steady, but it feels like it hits harder. Already better.
So long.
Okay. Now what is this called? It just says severed hand. I'm sure this is like not a main objective one. This is an oddball thing. Let me see what the hell I do with this. Solve puzzles, Okay, see, this is what I mean. I never would have figured this out, because it's not something I do in games. You just look at it to get a ring. That's gross. You just look at it to get a ring. There's two different rings you can get, and it's randomized. does that do? Increases all damage dealt by 10% while gray health is present. It's not bad. Not great. I don't have anything better. And I can't sell any of these for some reason. But sure. Let's continue whatever the hell we were doing that wasn't the main objective. So, Tiller's Rest is where I was. Bark extract. Okay, also, I want to use this for an hour. Now that is a good item. Okay. You drying off, pup? Lots more money. I'm sure that metal is for a modification. So I want to get it and see. I wouldn't mind trying a sniper. Especially if I like this machine pistol. But I like something in between what I have and the lever action for fire rate and damage. It's an NPC. Ladder I missed over here. Yeah, there's this place and then that one with the giant face, Numi's Rest or something. Neon. Neon. Off the red. Something there. It looks like a dead end. Let's go over there. Before we see the NPC. See, it's weird because that was marked as a quest item. When it is not a quest item. Oh, shit. Can I go back up? I might have trapped myself here. Ow. That balls. Well, this isn't good. Hi, dead guy. Coming today, it's in years, can't wait. Attached to him some kind of beastie, sparkle like a jewel. So that's this thing that's floating. Holy shit. I don't know if you guys heard that, but my whole floor shook. Okay, I ate it, I guess.
Here they come.
I am liking this. Am I hearing? Hello? Also, there's an item in here, apparently. What is happening to me? Do I need to take this somewhere without dying? Consumable speed. Oh. That doesn't count for the healing, though. That would be nice, though, but I like the ammo reserves. Actually, I don't care as much for that other one. The mod damage I could do without. Ammo pickups. Ammo reserves I like. Give me this one. I think I need to take this to the NPC. Either that or I'm cursed forever.
Outsiders, I knew it!
Come here, pup. Oh, I should have looked up. That's on me. Get back.
Here they come.
Generally this way. Puppy! Sorry. How do I get back? There's gotta be a lever or something. So no sneak attack. There's a switch. That'll get me back. Yep, here I am. Yes. You know, hold off in case there's a trait. Or, not a trait. Yeah, a trait. That I get from doing this. Fey Bruiser Ring. I think that's gonna be a melee. Why isn't this getting explored? There we go. Okay, the Fey Bruiser Ring. Dealing melee damage grants 2 stacks of bulwark for 7 seconds. No. Get it. I like the sound that makes. Ow! My chesticles. Good dog. It reloads a bit slow on this, but that's fine. I have an extra 12 shots. Boy, this is slow. That's loud. Can I just open this now? Yay! Okay. Still operating under the assumption you need to go to the NPC so he can pull it out of my throat or wherever it is. Treasure? Treasure. Relic dust, scrap iron. Not going near that. Okay. 3214. Did I need this to see that? Oh, somebody tried all these numbers. Let's find out. 3, 2, 1, 4. No. Okay, so the third one, third letter is 1. Third number is 1. Thank you. Might have to look that up, because I don't care about cheating for that. I'm not going to spend all my time running around trying to do that or muscle my way through, especially with how much randomizations in this game. I hear things growling behind there now. Just like the truth seer spirit or some shit. I've seen no other numbers. Missed! Good dog. I was kind of waiting for him to knock him down so I could go after him. Before we summon the horde. Pull the lever! What's up? Drop anything good. Unless it's in the wall. I quite like this machine pistol. Good pup. Did you now? Right. Didn't quite work. There we go. That's up. Ooh, I don't know how she's... Ooh, Alan took her head off. Where the shit am I? There you go. That's considered explored now. Y'all got any numbers? I hear those damn I hear those damn sluggy things. No, that's the rats, isn't it? Yeah, that's the rats.
Here we go.
Hello. Scrap, iron, relic dust. Wish I could upgrade the relics I have. Yeah, look out, everybody. Okay, that's where I need to go. Find something? Oh, yeah, you did. Good pup. I'm glad I can pick stuff up while I'm reloading. That's everything. Oh, hey. Leave my dog alone. Oh. Hi! Oh, you're gonna come down here, don't mind me. Oh, why can't I dodge far enough? God damn. Dodge is not the greatest, I gotta say. Okay, let's refill that.
Trade you for it.
In case it's this.
Ah, that's a fine amulet you found there, eh?
Reduces yeah. Current skill cooldowns by 3% for every 300 mod power spent. I don't care.
Hey, mate, come here. There's something you have. I want it. I need it.
Did you feel it, mate? Something's different in the world.
You sing. The pull there was, ain't there no more?
You did something, didn't you? Now you got that amulet to show for it. You've seen what it does to people, eh?
Ain't good. Ain't no good. It's gotta be destroyed, it does. Listen, I'll trade you for it, eh? I ain't got much, but, well, it's gotta be done, it does. The world!
For my own good as well!
What do you say?
Thank you. Sure.
Thanks so much.
I don't really care about that.
This is for you. Go. And don't worry. I'll make sure this thing don't hurt nobody ever again. Soon it'll all be over. And the drown will be safe again. It's safe right here in my hand. It's safe right here in my hand. But not for long. No. Not for long.
Reload speed by 5% for 15 seconds after reloading.
Now,
what?
Time to end this once and for all.
You can reload faster after you reload?
Strange that such a small bauble could cause so much pain and suffering.
Oh, I guess since I reload quite a bit.
You ain't gonna be hurting no one. Never again.
Sure.
Soon it'll all be over.
Okay, shut the hell up. Alright, so I'm gonna need this safe code. Because I'm not gonna sit here and goof around. It might not have even shown up. Let's see.
So much pain and suffering. Now, time to end this once and for all. Strange.
Oh, Jesus. So it's randomized every playthrough.
Now, time to end this once and for all.
Okay, so it can tell me how to find it, but it can't tell me what it is. So I was correct. I gotta go way the hell back there. Good thing everybody's dead. Go tell Aunt Rhody. And if you get that reference, good for you. 10 points. It's a good one. Go tell Aunt Rhody. Go tell Aunt Rhody. Go tell Aunt Rhody. Everybody's dead. So it's not the whispery thing, it's the flashlight. So the third one is one. And climbing the ledge behind the safe. See it. It's carrying a wooden pallet covering the wall. I don't see it. Wall opposite the safe. Yeah, here's that one. So 1 3 something something 1 3. If I can find the other one, I can cheese this. No, there it is. So that was there. 5 is the first one. So 5 something 1 3. Probably this one. Come on, pallet. Despawn. Supposed to be here. No, wait. Why is it over here? 5813. That's hard. I remember in the first game there was stuff you could get that was literally pointless because you didn't roll the campaign that would use it. And I gotta say, it's kind of annoying. Grants 2 stacks of bulwark below 50% max HP. I'm not sure what bulwark is. I guess it's better than that outcast ring. Okay, that's this place done. I still don't know where the huntress ran off to. She chickened out. I guess we go to Gnome's Rest. Whatever it was called. I mean, the amulet was better than the ring, but it still wasn't an amulet I was going to use. I think I might go back to that palace. Yes, I get it. You're a reference to Lord of the Rings. Agents this way. Because I don't think I went through the paint, the little drawing in the first area. I've been here, I've been there, I've been there, so I'd have to go to the palace courtyard, I think. First, let's see what this is. Oh, that was this, the Beatific Palace, okay. So yeah, I don't think I went through this door. I think I've opened it, but I don't think I've gone through it. So since I've only been through here the other way, let's see what this is. Oh yeah, this was the thing, I remember now. So I went through the whole palace and I was like, yeah, this looks like a little arena thing. Hello. You're pretty cool looking, you're also on the cover art.
How intriguing. It would seem this twisted world is not yet depleted of surprises. I greet you, then, and welcome you to the realm of the Fae, or what so named. I am Nungwe, artisan, seer, goddess of the Fae, and counselor to the one true king. Or so I was. Still, it is my gift to see what cannot be seen.
Oh, you're the boss forger.
So then, strange one, what brings you thus before me?
I just wanted to see what's going on.
Like you say? You are a unique taste, strange one.
Don't taste me.
Unknown to me. But your form, perhaps. Yes, it is familiar. I may have seen this Clementine in dreams and visions. She wears your shape, yes. But she tastes different. I have seen her in a kingdom of great authority, filled with doors and possibilities. But I... The kingdom is in disarray, strange one. The one true king has been deposed, but the manner of his deposition has
now... Got it.
An imposter sits upon the throne. A deceiver and a fraud. They must be slain.
Got it.
I cannot ask this of you, but... Were you to accept this burden, to slay the deceiver, you would find
out
if I can provide you with wisdom or aid. You need only us. Namue's artisanship is your...
You are awesome looking. Hex Ward Ring. Prevents Curse Blight. I like preventing blight. Give me a booze.
Hear my plea then.
Sure. I'll do the murder. Okay. Better than the melee damage. I don't use it much. Now I can't be cursed. Yes. I don't know what Curse Blight does, but I'll never have to worry about it. Man, to think I found that and I could have done that so much sooner. Interesting. I'm gonna see if that main area, my main areas, I went through there or not. I don't remember if I did. This one I know I did. I have to drop down. Alright, does it tell me where it goes? Brockwhite Quarter, Council Chamber I've been to. That's the Palace Courtyard. I don't have a marker. There it is. Ironborough, okay. And then this is the Beatific Gallery. So I have been through all of them. Council Chamber, Brockwith Quarter, Ironborough. Okay, then I can just go back to where I was going. Wish I could sell some rings and weapons. Don't know why I can't. Ironborough I've been to, Brockwith Quarter, Council Chamber, so yeah, I've been everywhere. Back to the Beatific Palace. And I thought that was a chest, it is not. Alright, so now we're headed to kill the king.
Welcome, mortal, to the court of Faelin, benevolent and all-knowing. I am the slayer of the one true king and ruler of all Fae. Be glad, mortal, for few are given the pleasure of such a reverence. You are not Fae.
No.
You do not bear the cheerless apathy of the drow. You are something new, I should wager. Yes?
I don't think you're Fae either.
Tell us, stranger, what are you? What strange terms you bring to this court. I should like to learn more. Tell me, what is your purpose?
What is your purpose?
Clementine, I assume this friend is a creature like yourself. With that being the case, I fear I have only ill news for you. For you are quite unique in this realm. I feel terrible to think you came all this way for nothing. Perhaps I can provide some form of restitution. You have come quite a long way, have you not? And so, I am plagued by an imposter. One who claims my deeds, and even might kill him. And I will see that your journey... You will find him in the shade. A twisted mockery of this glorious court. And a suitable metaphor for all the... Kill him. And you shall be greatly... Now, is there anything more we can do for you to speed you on your way?
I like Blue Lady better than you, so...
Excellent. Return once the deep... Remember, Morton, you will find me.
Okay. Valenko Faerun, the Imposter King. Where is... Where is this place? Because I would like a new area. I don't know where this shade is. So there must be another place I can go out of the Malefic Palace or the Council Chamber. What's his name? Faelin? E. Oh my god, they're like practically identical. I know where he is. Is this how I do this? how do I do the Nemu stuff, though? This is very confusing. Which is the right one for Nemu? Okay, so which one is the imposter again? Because that's the one I want to kill for the item it drops. And the item he drops is the imposter's heart. To defeat Fei Lin. So yeah, I want the gold one. But I'm gonna go do the... I've never done the council chamber? This is marked as unexplored. Okay, so this is a new area. So I basically need to flip that switch to go to the different one. And I want to kill the guy I just talked to. The other guy gives you stuff to make a melee weapon. That's good for melee stuff. Stone of Malevolence. I'm busy. Elemental damage generation. Don't have that. Quickly. I'm gonna switch this to the fire. Just because it fires faster, I could set them on fire quicker when I use it. Good dog. Oh, hey, what's up? Where you going? Let me go take a sippy sip. A whole new area. Lots to look at. I thought I was here already. Sippy sip. Also, I really gotta start using the start menu to get to this one. This doesn't help. Stamina, stamina cost, recovery delay, weak spot damage. Nope. Gray health rate, mod damage. Yeah, so stick with mod damage. Okay, I didn't really get to look around much when I was up here.
Here we go.
I can hear him through the wall. Dog. Yep, pooch, you might want to. There you go, you might want to roll that out. That is a good pooch. Support dog. Yeah. I did it again. Okay. Bottle handler continuously heal allies within 3.5 meters for 0.25% health per second. The howl grants 2% max health per second, 25% increased movement speed. Yeah. They get reduced damage, so. But now I get healing. Jesus, pup. Just one shot him. It's pretty good, it generates the extra threat. I do appreciate that, but it's gonna generate threat anyway. I have nothing else worthwhile to put it into. I like the stagger of this, though.
Okay.
That's what I thought. Chump. Purified salve. I don't remember what that does. Oh, cures curse, so I could sell them now. It may not be a lot of health per second, but in the, like, in-between time like this, that's when I'm gonna get my health back, without having to use items. And then if I'm real low, I could do the howl in between. Where are you at? When do I get the secondary trait? I like bulwark. Oh, hey. Why are they selling to behind me? Goes after the dog anyway, so I don't need the increased. Ooh. Recoil. I did it again. This button. Goodbye. -3%. That's worth it. Steadier hand is better. Making sure I got everything. If I go left, I'll end up there. So let's continue going this way. See if it loops around.
All right, let's do this.
Nailed it. Leave my dog alone.
Crap.
That button. His ass. Okay. Good pooch. All right. Screw your chairs. been a while since I got a hold of a random trait. I think resurrecting a dog was the last time I got one. Okay, so I don't know why I came here. Huh. Look at Mike Pooch healing me up like a good dog. Keep up, buddy. Iron. More iron. Okay. There's definitely two areas I'm missing here. Not sure how to get to him. What the hell is that? Well, there's a portal. Okay, I don't want to touch that. Not yet, at least. Relic dust, iron. I do want to go talk to the other guy. That way I could have a chance of getting double rewards.
If that is what you
want. Oh, hello.
Step to the podium.
A foreigner. This promises to be a colossal waste of time.
It lives in our kingdom, does it not? I at least am interested in what it might have to say.
Hail, stranger. I am Sivan, speaker of the One True King's Council. State your nature and business for the record.
Your nature, yes. What are you exactly?
Who man?
You're not one of the what do they call themselves? The Dran, are you?
No.
Neither Fey nor Dran. How very curious. Tell us more about this earth.
Oh, Nael, you waste our time. The Fey have more imperative matters that require our attention.
Onaril speaks true. Please, petitioner, briefly state your business before the council.
Your friend is here. Now? Oh, how distressing. Perhaps we can help you find them.
Perhaps not, or have you forgotten me? Rather large problem yet undealt with, starting with what lies beyond this very door.
I had not forgotten, Onaril. But as we are at a standstill, I thought to turn our attention to something more refreshing for the time being.
Behind that door.
Our resources must be devoted to the troubles at hand, Nael. Petitioner, we will not help you at this time. Good day.
What is behind the door?
You have wasted quite enough of our time, foreigner. The Fey have far more important concerns than you before us.
Onaril speaks true, but a thought occurs to me. Perhaps this stranger could be of use to us. Our kingdom has been thrust into chaos, stranger.
Mm-hmm.
The one true king has been usurped by an imposter, aided by someone on this council, no less. But we know not whom. If you will accede, Fey law allows for an independent party to aid our investigation. Perhaps your eyes can bring clarity where our trust has failed.
Okay.
Hold. I do not accept. This is a foreigner. Hardly more than a mute beast. The law does not allow such to conduct investigations or judgments on our behalf.
Have you ever considered, Onoro, that our job is to make the law?
Both arguments are heard and deemed irrelevant. We do not ask them to make judgment, only to aid in an investigation that we have voluntarily foregone. The law supports this.
A great tragedy, stranger. For eons, the Fae and this council have faithfully served the one true king. But alas, his rule has been curtailed.
The imposter, failing or whatever they call themselves now, placed the king in an eternal slumber from which he cannot be woken.
The king was attacked in his own chambers, behind this very door. The imposter could not have entered without aid from a member of this council.
But, of course, we all have our alibis, as you can imagine. None of us were here. This has been proven many times.
If you can find any evidence tying one of us to this tragedy or to the imposter, then Fey justice might be done.
Oh, boy.
It won't be enough, Savan. The imposter still sits upon the throne.
Yet, it will be a step, and a necessary one, toward restoring order among the Fae.
You know, the thing I said...
It means you're not Fae, and your life is easily forfeited.
Please, Onuril. Stranger, we will discuss the conditions of your accusation if and when...
It said it doesn't matter which one I choose, but...
We do not.
Peace, Onuril. The law is...
I will answer your question, stranger. With a traitor among us, trust has shattered. If any of us were to produce
And rightly so. Either of you would love any excuse to...
And you do not wish to hold half the council's power yourself, Onuril.
Regardless, stranger, you are not from this world. So any evidence you bring would be free from the suspicions...
Okay.
We now know that the imposter approached each one of us at some point, whispering promises of freedom and power, trying to poison our minds against the one true king.
He only said what we wanted to hear, but one of us listened.
Can you blame them, though? The imposter called out important truths.
Is that an admission of guilt, Niel?
If you would allow me to finish. I was saying he called out important truths that we must take to heart, despite the poison that obviously accompanied them. We would do well to address the flaws raised by the imposter. And I find it difficult to cast blame on any who thought there might be a smoother path towards doing so.
And yet that path has led to ruin. We have merely exchanged one tyrant for another.
Indeed, but our feelings on the outcome irrelevant. This council must be absolved of guilt if we are ever to restore order to the Fae.
Trying to get some clues here.
Alas, we do not know.
There is no blood, no wound that we can see.
Not that we were able to investigate the scene fully.
At your request, Onuril. I cannot trust either of you backstabbers nor anyone you might call to serve us. Were those not your words?
They were indeed, and the sentiment holds.
Regardless, it is unknown even what could harm the king. It is said that no mortal weapon can kill him,
and many have tried.
Oh boy. Okay, so I already looked up what I'm gonna have to do, and it's another randomized thing, but I have what the colors mean.
They are a monster. They care nothing for the welfare of the Fae.
Nor those of us who serve the Fae.
Nor for the law. On this we all agree. The imposter's plan should never have been carried out. So it would, if this council is to have any efficacy at all. As you will, stranger. Should you find evidence, though?
I was already on my way to getting the evidence. But what I'm going to struggle to understand. Oh, is that it? There's something about colors. They have different colors on the front. Because it's like, oh, which color it is, and something tells you who is the imposter. There is colors. Okay. I don't know who. I know that's Onuril. I hope it's him, because I don't remember the other ones. Wait a minute. Oh, wait. Hey, there are different colors in the reflection. See, that's purple, but it's blue in the reflection. This is red, but it's purple. Alright, let's just continue on. I'll read that part when I get to it. So, it did say I have to go through the mirror and then inspect what I get there. And find the color. But with that being all messed up, how exactly am I gonna do anything? Burden of the Audacious. I struggled with quests in the first one, too. I could use the ammo. I'm in combat? Ooh, I guess I am. Hey. No sense bringing him back now. So I could do this entire thing over again, and I probably will. Let's get the important part first. And by important part, I mean the boxes. Okay. One of him. Back the hell up. Good pup. Skill duration and he even gets healing for himself. Might as well kill them all. Missed. I tried to lead the target, it didn't work. I woke him up. This is Onaril's key. So Onaril is red, for sure. So that was showing the mirrored version. Because there they are there, still sitting in their chairs. Nael is purple. And the blue diamond is Savan. Okay. Do I take these with me? Do I put them back in the correct order? Yes, I do. Purple. Yes. Yes. Onaril. Ah. Okay, so that's not the evidence. Hello, Your Highness. How you doing? Right, you're dead. I forgot about that. Sorry. Relic dust for a repeat. Okay. Ooh, there's something purple there. I want it. Just get on up here. Excuse me. Let me just... Aw, damn it. Yeah. Ooh, the assassin's seal. Is that the evidence? No, it's a ring. Stabbing right in the spine, huh? I take it that's the evidence. Inspect. It's a cool dagger. Purple. Purple is Nael. The one on the right. Fire! Fire! My dog is on fire. Oh, perfect time for that to come back. Wait, that was the wrong thing. Come back. Hold. And I got my bulwark. Okay, let's see what this assassin's ring is. I did it again. I like that. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. This one can go away because my gray doesn't stick around that much. Enemy awareness range by 25%. Increases all damage dealt to enemies not targeting me by 10. With the dog, that would help. Sure. That would help with the dog. Because he would draw attention away from me. It's the one on the right here. Right? Because left is blue. So yeah, Nael. Let me go clear out the rest of this version. Maybe I could go see if there's anything in the throne room in the normal version. I'm sure there's at least a trait point if I go through this whole thing again. And I want it. Oh no, it's locked. Never mind then. No, it's not open. It's you. Which is Nael.
You return. I trust you have purpose here.
Yes. Can you tell me your names again?
For Faelor is strict and swift.
Mm-hmm.
You stand to accuse one of its highest 20 members. If you accuse one of us,
you
must have evidence, new evidence, to support your claim. The penalty for frivolous accusations against the Council is steep.
It is death, foreigner, at least for you. Swift and immediate.
Are you prepared to make an accusation?
I don't know whether I should root for the guilty to be found or for your own execution, foreigner.
Okay. Oh, shows. Nael.
Of all on this council, you would accuse me? Perhaps...
Let's find out, Nael. Do you have proof, foreigner? Of what I have already long suspected.
Give dagger.
Aha! I knew it!
So what if I did it? We both know the king was a tyrant. He cared nothing for the Fae or our law.
So you took the law into your own hands.
We make the law, Onaria. Even now, if you could only see past your pompous face, you could see that we have the opportunity to create a better world.
With that imposter on the throne? Hardly.
We do not make the law on our own, Nael. No guided by emotion. You have broken both Fae law and our trust.
This game has some hard quests.
You must face the consequences.
Yeah, that was pretty swift. So...
That's done with. I must say, I am already breathing easier.
You are too quick to joy, Onaria.
And an excellent roadblock to justice. Our path forward is air foreigner, a small thing.
Now, yay! Okay, bye. One ten, 14%. I don't really care about that. Yes. That is cool looking. Yeah. 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 Yes. Okay, well that was fun. I always gotta look stuff up, because like I said, the first one you could get items that you can't do anything with. Because like you can re-roll the campaign, you can get items for stuff I will not get just because of the randomness. Okay, so... Palace Courtyard. switch to the dark one, talk to him, switch back to the light one, kill that one. End episode. I think they're the same person, if I'm being honest. But, whatever. Phelan's the only one with a chance of giving me a worthwhile gun. Malefic Palace. Great sewers. I'm already in the Malefic Palace, though. Oh. No, this is a different one. I don't know what the area I'm missing is. So yeah, I'm missing a location and I don't know where it is. Hello. You look exactly the same.
Dear creature, for you stand in the presence of Faerun, the Almighty. We are the slayer of the one true king, conqueror of all we survey. In my presence, all must tremble and fall. But you, aren't you a strange and yet? Curiosity stays my hand a moment. These words mean nothing to you. Do you have purpose here? Is that another rodent like yourself? How pathetic to have come. Perhaps it need not be in vain. For me, at least. For you have come. There is one who plagues me, an impostor who claims my deeds and strength as his own. He calls himself Kill Him, and you will earn my esteem. You will find him in the golden halls, a gaudy mockery of my court. There is everything about him is a mockery. Kill him, and away now, mouse! Still stand before good.
Right. I mean, he definitely seems like the killing type. So, yeah, I'm definitely missing a location. Let me see if there is one. How to find it. Lhasa. Butcher's Quarter. Do I have Butcher's Quarter? I do not. Forsaken Quarter, I don't have. How do I not have these? There are so many. So many. How are there so many when I haven't found other ways out? I don't know. Okay, let's go. Kill this one. I think this is the one that gets me the heart. If not, oh well. They did say one of them's slightly harder than the other to fight.
Do you bring news, mortal? Oh, you would choose death.
They look the same. I don't know.
Pity it won't last.
Ow.
I was not wrong about this.
Hey. Something is gonna hurt. Hey, what's up? Oh. That works. Down you go. Yeah, imposter's heart.
Guess I'll just find the nearest world stone.
Okay, so that can get me a gun, and I got this thing. So maybe I can't get all the locations when I'm in the labyrinth. Damn it. I guess I'll go back later. What the hell's? Really wish I could get, you know, anything worthwhile.
Get a load of this place. All right, Clementine. Where are you?
That'll be for the next video. Right now, I want to go finish some things up. Okay. Lostundum. Nimue. Nimue is this way. Hey, lady. I done killed him.
The strange one returns. Indeed, it is so. Even the poor creatures of these kingdoms twain can sense his passing. So great an influence he had over us all. Strange one, you have done what so many. Perhaps I may now begin to mend that which has been sundered. And you are strange indeed. Namue's art.
Okay, I was hoping I'd get some more.
Steady on, strange one. I am certain you.
Okay. That is cool sword. You see my cool sword? Yeah. I like it too. Really thought I was gonna get something for that. Let's see if he does anything for me. Maybe adventure mode has them all? I don't know. I really don't know what the difference is. Hey, bro, I killed your reflection.
Ah, yes. The mouse has served its purpose. So, I won't kill you today, little mouse. But I will uphold. Now, go.
Yay. Thank you. On to the next world. How much of those things do I have? I might have enough to get another charge of healing. I haven't found a single shop in there, even though there's like five of them listed. I do want this. I don't know what it's for, but I want it.
I bet Wallace would like to see this.
Wallace. Okay, sell. all of those. Sell all of those.
Yeah, alright. Watch your back.
Let's go see Wally.
Greetings. Only back.
Why can I not upgrade? Maybe I can only upgrade those. I like this one, so I might wait and get that one.
Farewell.
Thanks. For some reason, Wallace wants to see this medal.
Traveler. They don't like it when I help you.
An engram.
Goodbye, traveler.
I mean, I guess this is all I have. These aren't very good. I mean, I guess this one is marked. It's not very good. These passive ones are better. 4% range damage, increases hunter rank, kills due to weak spot and critical hits, increase ammo drops. Firearms gain 50% reload speed after a kill. I don't care about that one. And then long shot increases the ideal range, so reduces the fallout. Sure. Care about that one. I gotta keep an eye out for that too, apparently. I would like the bulwark one. Imagine if I could get double hunter. Oh, that'd be cool. But I'll take the... Where did I even get gunslinger? Oh, the hunter. Okay. Does everybody have something like that?
Ah, got your seat.
Okay.
You know where to find it.
I don't know who makes the guns.
We're back. All right then.
Oh, there it is. I need one more. Nah, it's only 2 rounds per second, though. And it's a charged one. Ah, boo. I'm gonna keep it for money when I need it.
Okay, we're done.
So if I need 1,000, I'm gonna do it. You get anything good?
Don't suppose you've seen Clementine yet, have you?
Nope.
Keep trying.
Relic dust. Oh, you don't have enough, though. Twisted Idol. Reduces encumbrance by 15. That's not bad, honestly. That's honestly not bad. Makes my armor better. Give me that.
I'll be here when you get back.
Yes.
Welcome back, Sunshine. Knock yourself out.
You would have the medic one. Shit, I want that. Sell that. Sell 13 irons. I have enough to upgrade. I won't. Give.
See you around.
I would much rather have the medic one. See what Wally needs. It needed 5. I still have 5. It's a matter of how much it'll cost. Don't hit me. Especially since I'm not getting new armor, that thing is very good. And healing will be ideal for me. I went way too far. I'm also looking up how to get this other item that's in the ship.
Traveler. I know you'd say that.
I can make it.
I'll see you again, Traveler.
Yes.
Traveler.
Yeah.
They don't like it when I help. Goodbye, Traveler.
Increases healing by 10%. Grants a 2.5% increase to all damage. Give. Give. Okay, and the one I have now, holding ground, create a 3-meter healing spring AoE. Good. Quickly expand. Spells healing energy to shield all allies 100% their max health for 10 seconds. While shielded, all allies regenerate 21% of their max health over the duration. That's interesting. 52.5% max health over 10 seconds. This one would be good. This is good for now. Having a shield and healing under the shield would be great. Then I get increased of all damage, increased relic efficacy, and heals nearby allies, which is pretty good. Increases the hits medic can take before losing gray health by 1. I don't know what that means. Relic use speed. Oh, perfect. Increasing healing. Now you're talking. only I had some... This one wouldn't be bad. Spirit. How am I getting points in expertise? I guess it's my thing. Oh, now we're talking. Alright, I'm gonna end this one here. I'm gonna see if there's a way to get this other item that's in that boat. But for now, I want to thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.